Hi, my name is Paul Rogers, and I've known Jerry Orsak now for 7 years since I've been at Cypher High School. The one thing that I will always remember about Jerry Orsak is how much he's always smiling. I can remember when we go out in the community that he has so many of his students from the past that talk about how much of a difference that he's made in their lives. And the look on his face when he talks to his students about what he's done for them lets him know that he's done a great job here at Cypher High School. To me, he will always be my friend and my mentor.
My name is Kim Reed. I have known Orsak for about 12, 13 years. I worked with him at Cypher. In the last few years, I was lucky enough to be his partner. I was a counselor and he was the AP, and we worked together to help the students. What I love about Orsak is how wonderful he is with everyone he meets. He's kind, he's caring, and anyone that knows him is blessed to know him. He has been like a father to me. He's helped me out in more ways than one, and I adore him. I've missed working with him his last year, and know he will enjoy every second of his retirement. Love you, Orsak.
Hi, I'm Sue Flukinger. I work here as a biology teacher at Cypher High School. I've known Jerry Orsak for 31 years. I started as a student teacher, and then I worked here.
I'm Claire Wheeler, and I went to school here, started in 88, so that's how long I've known him. And I've been teaching here for 10 years, and Jerry's been an awesome guy. When I think of Jerry Orsak, I think of happy hours, rodeos, and sporting events. And if you're not able to attend those fun functions, you can check it out on Facebook, because he's always posting.
Oh, yeah. Jerry and I have shared a lot of the same students. We have laughed, we have worried, we've cried. One of the students that we share is filming us right now. That's how long we've worked together, and he's going to be missed.
So good luck, and we wish you well, and we will see you next time at some social event.
Some
I'm
social.
Sure.
We'll keep up with you on Facebook.
Bye.
Hi, my name's Rusty Hicks. Gosh, I've known Jerry Orsak for 40 years now. We went to college together at Angelo State. And the thing that I always remember about Jerry, and the thing I respect in him, is his ability to get along with other people and how he goes around, and he never met a stranger. It doesn't matter if it's a rich person, what color they are, what race they are, he's always going to find something good in a person. And he proved that. He went to came to Houston when I was 19. My mom was in a hospital at MD Anderson, and she had cancer. And the one person from college that came to visit her all the way from San Angelo was Jerry Orsak. So when I remember Jerry, I'll always remember that and think fondly of it and of him. And that was a pretty emotional time for me. But Jerry's one of those guys that, like I said, 40 years later, I still remember that gesture of kindness. And that's just the way he is with everybody. So Jerry, BFND and Farm Out Rangers, he'll know what that means.
Seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. Janie was lovely, she was a queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved. Nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it never would end. I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We were young and strong, we were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live. Never worried about pain or even how much.
Based all Bobcats, come back. It's an emergency. Bobcat Orsak, are you there? Come back.
Based all Bobcats are right here. What is your emergency?